Here we go again. It. This minigame is exceptionally fun. Look at this. Luckily, on any difficulty level, I can easily win this one. I did. I should want 280. When I got like average. Oh my God. Yes. Whew, I'm safe. It's over. Oh, come on, really? I remember doing reaction. Really? can't believe I'm doing worse, unlike my opponent, though. I cannot believe my opponent actually got 180. That's like absolutely insane, I tell you. Oh, it says average. Oh, challenging actually. Oh man. Right, hey. And check out my favorite minigame. Here we go. Oh, come on. I was trying to jump at the perfect moment, but I messed up. Doesn't happen. So in Super Snow Stars, it doesn't happen too much. But not honestly though, it can definitely happen when you're going insanely fast. Challenge time. And so, come on. And it's open. Yes! Oh. Perfect score. Oh yeah. Oh, come on, really? Why? Seriously, you're just like a villain. I cannot believe you. I'm just like, I cannot believe you at all. I can say that much. Round number six, though. Alright, well. Let's win the game again. Does it want me? Let's actually have a second shot at it. There we go. That's more like it. Bam. Seriously? That way there is clearly much need, I can say that much. Round number 7 though. What? I'm hit by only 2 spaces? Oh, I got 12 points. It's obviously a good score around here, though. Man. Hey, hey, that's me. Oh, yeah. I'm right. Yes. I thought I was only gonna get 12, but 11. I still have a grin though, just because of how close it was. Easy to say, I need an even number because of this challenge right here though. And the part where I open, and when the part where I attempt the challenge is going to come, and of course another episode, so. Subscribe, y'all.